A galvanic cell is when two electrodes of different metal are immersed fully in their respective solution. An anode, zinc metal, which is higher than copper in the electrochemical series, gets ionized, releasing two electrons and joining the other zinc ions in the solution. The electrons travel out of anode through the external circuit, as indicated by the deflection in the voltmeter, and continuing its journey to cathode. At cathode, the electrons are accepted by copper II ions and gets deposited at the electrode. The reaction is indicated by the decrease in intensity of blue color of copper II sulfate solution, slowly decolorizing, and also the corrosion of zinc electrode and deposition at copper electrode.